Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me. This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see. I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgar.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
The Atreus. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, You passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. How they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, that's what my mother saw. We're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the giant's fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just, it's over as far as the giants are concerned. What's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with that. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off. Yala?
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
So, These marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Noob, we have company.
Whoa, hi. Bye. Here's another one. So, is Gippa, like, the pack leader?
No, that'd be Note. She's one of the elders.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important, if that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not?
Nina.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep it.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. Ah, so much better. It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
Yeah.
I think we're close to another... How you doing, Jim?
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this.
Smells kind of funky, like old water.
Keep an eye out. There could be...
Cover!
Go away!
Up, up!
No!
You were saying?
I swear, this place didn't used to be. Be careful. Watch out. Maybe jump on higher path.
Got it. Find the rest. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals. It's sweet of you to offer. I think there's another one nearby. That looks like it hurts.
nest was burned. Just need to find a way to get down.
What's your favorite color?
Supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. How could I forget about red? Gotta be a way into that. We've still got a few more nests. Let's finish them off.
Yeah.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Eric's rough.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nests.
We needed to.
Doesn't matter.
Okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here. Ah, let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
Goddamn time.
What the?
Now. Damn it.
Who was that?
Ryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Carla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Got that.
Yeah.
Come!
Take that!
To Gryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Wolver!
lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Well, I don't know anything. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. Lata, go! This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across. Create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, her only worries being to hunt, sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.